We want to graph the following line using slope-intercept form of a line, which is y equals mx plus b, where b is the y-intercept of the line, and m is the slope of the line. And since our equation fits this form perfectly, we can recognize that b is equal to positive 5, which means the y-intercept would be the point 0,5, and m, which is the coefficient of x, would be equal to negative 2, and m is the slope. And to make use of the slope, it's helpful to have it as a fraction. So we'll write negative 2 as negative 2 over 1, which represents the change in y with respect to the change of x, which can also be expressed as the rise over the run. And this is all the information we need to graph this line. We'll first plot the y-intercept, which is positive 5 here. And then from the y-intercept, we'll use the slope to find additional points. Since the slope is negative 2 over 1, notice how the change in y is negative 2, so we'll go down 2 units, and the change of x is equal to positive 1, so we'll go right 1 unit. So from here, we'll go down 2 and right 1, and we can do this several times if we want. Down 2, right 1, down 2, right 1. And so the line y equals negative 2x plus 5 will pass through these points and look something like this. Again, notice we had a y-intercept of positive 5. And then from here, with a slope of negative 2, we went down 2 units and right 1. We went down 2 because of the negative 2. We went right 1 because of the positive 1. Next, we'll take a look at examples of using slope-intercept form when the equation is not solved for y. I hope you found this helpful.